the first thing. This is a Singapore startup company called Brilliant Labs.
Okay. Brilliant Labs.
So it's like glasses. It's the charger. They made it like kind of a joke.
Right.
Magnetic nose thing. You can put it over your glasses. See, this is a little prism on this side.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And so if you put it on, kind of adjust it up and down till you can see what it says in there.
I see.
What does it say?
I see like a little squiggle with smiley face.
Okay. So if you tap the side,
okay,
ask it a question.
What time is it?
And then tap it again.
I have a no, like no.
Oh, no connection.
Phone. Yeah.
Let me see.
Oh, now I see a sleepy face, I think.
Oh, so tap it again.
Okay.
What does it say?
No connection.
Oh. Let's see here. Did I not connect it, or
is this what you were wearing when you came outside to?
No. I had a different one.
Oh,
this one's new.
Okay.
And the nice thing about this one is, I'll show you what the nice thing is.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see. How do we reconnect it?
Okay, I see a face with glasses on it.
Okay, so if you tap it, it says tap me in.
Yes.
And tap it, and then ask it something, and then tap it again.
Tap me in. Tap to finish. What time is it? And it's, I see dots.
Yeah.
It's thinking. The current time is 12 p.m. on October 29th. That's pretty cool.
So it has a camera in it, so you can tap it in and then look at the can and ask it, what is that?
Oh, okay. What is this in front of me? Thinking. You are looking at a can of Pepsi's, which is correct.
It works by using ChatGPT.
Okay.
It has the prism with the camera.
Right.
It has a camera in the front. All the electronics is in that bridge of your on the glasses.
Here.
So you can see it.
Okay.
And then this is all the transactions going back and forth.
Oh.
So you can write code to capture stuff or write code to like different
cool.
actions. And so people have been hacking it because it's open, but that's what it's made for.
That is cool.
Isn't that neat?
That is very cool.
That's the first thing.
Did you hand me a case?
Oh, I have it.
Okay. I'm going to open my said can of Diet Pepsi while you do that.
Yeah.
Well, that's an interesting case.
Okay, and then have you used the Apple Vision Pro?
No.
Okay.
I've only seen it in YouTube.
Okay.
Well, technically, I think I saw it at Apple Store, but I did not try it.
So these are the glasses that I usually use at work.
Okay.
How bad are your eyes?
Pretty bad.
Okay, so I have my prescriptions in it, so it might look weird.
I think I'm like 600 diopters.
Okay, then it might be pretty close.
Okay, I see a screen. It says unlock your device to continue. I see Nebula OS.
So wait a little while till it loads.
Okay. And that's all coming from your Android phone.
It's actually not a phone.
Oh, that's not a phone?
No, it's an Android device and in a phone form factor.
I see.
But see, they made the 3D cameras, so that's why they're spread apart.
Ah.
So when you take a picture, it'll give you more of a 3D look. Updating software.
Yeah, well, while we're waiting. So I'm recording this in an Insta360 X4, and I'm hoping I've learned to edit enough that when I take the 360 video of my friend Jared Kuroiwa and I talking, I can spin the video to point at whatever it is that's the point of focus, like these glasses. I'm sure I look really cool wearing them. Oh, okay.
So do you see the icons?
I saw it briefly flash.
Okay, so...
Oh, okay, I see the icon.
So you go... This is the phone... The touchpad is, like, controlling.
Okay.
So if you swipe left and right, can you find YouTube?
Right. I see Netflix. Wait, let me go meet the other one. Okay. I see a whole bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
So these are all Android apps.
Yeah. And if you
I found YouTube.
If you move the phone around, you can see the pointer move.
Okay.
Do you see a pointer? Like, kind of tilt your phone up and down.
No, I can't see it. How do I select something?
Oh, that's so it's using the phone with the pointer. Oh,
okay, so not my finger, right?
No.
Okay. So.
So if you move the phone, you should be able to see a pointer. If not, click that house button at the bottom.
Okay.
And it should recenter.
Okay.
And then try to see if you can point the phone and see if you can see the pointer. It's like a laser, like a gun.
Okay.
So, do you see a pointer?
No, I don't.
Okay, here, let me see.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to look for.
Yeah. It'll look like a line of light shooting out into the distance.
And you've got prescription lenses on those from what I can tell,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I see the pointer.
Okay, so here.
Okay.
So you go point to YouTube.
Well, I saw the pointer. I didn't worry about it.
Oh,
no.
It's kind of play with the phone.
Okay. Oh, okay, I see it. Okay, I'm pointing to YouTube.
And then click the on top of the screen. So here.
Okay.
Did it launch?
No. Okay, let me try again.
You have to double click.
Okay.
It. Okay. And then pick a video.
Okay. Okay, I see the pointer now.
Okay.
So you have to not look at the phone, but the phone itself is...
Is the pointer.
Is
yeah.
The pointer. Okay, so let's
pick a video.
Okay. Oh, use the pointer? I don't know how to paint.
Oh, use it with the phone.
Oh, like this. Use the phone to
the
point.
The phone is like a gun.
Got it. Okay, so I'm going to just pick something at random.
Oh, higher up on the screen. Because whenever you hit that home button,
yeah.
It's recentering.
Ah, got it. Yeah. So, tap? Okay.
Did it open?
Yeah. Wait. Maybe double tap. I can move it around.
Yeah, so if you look at the screen at the top center, there's like a box there.
Okay.
So if you point the pointer to it and push and hold your finger down.
Okay.
Do you see like a fishing line?
No.
And you can...
That's okay. I kind of get the idea.
So you can move it forward and backwards too in space.
Oh, I see the fishing line now.
Yeah, so if you click it.
Yeah.
If you click that reposition, you can push it out into space and you'll see the image go farther or closer to you.
I see. Okay. Well, tapping, it's blinky when I tap, but nothing else happens. Maybe not enough bandwidth, I don't know. No, that's okay. That's a good try.
But pretty cool. I mean, very cool.
Yeah.
So this is kind of like the poor man's version of the Apple Vision Pro.
Much smaller.
Much smaller, much cheaper. But you know, it doesn't have the field of view.
Right. It's fairly narrow.
Yeah.
You've got horse blinders.
Yeah.
Still cool.
Yeah, so that's the show and tell of today.
All righty.